Our beautiful city, boarded, fenced, closed. Its energy silenced. We have witnessed with awe true heroes, caregivers, first responders, all those on the front line pulling through exhaustion to keep us safe and healthy. We were all in this together, even if we were apart. And we always felt your passion. Saying goodbye to old friends is never easy. Welcoming new friends leads us to a promising future we all will share. We went through some great moments. Moments that gave us joy and brought our team together. Although you couldn't be with us on our recent journey, I couldn't help but think how thunderous the arena would have been when captains and leaders played to their strengths and gave us enduring memories. Or when a young player rose to the occasion in the heat of the playoffs. How loud would you have gotten when stars stepped in the plate and battled through their comfort zone when it mattered most?
Scores! Brock Besser took the shot, and I think Pettersson got the tip. JT Miller-Blake scores! Power play goal on the rush!
Your voices would have risen as one. Creativity and determination came together to dominate the ice. And now we are one again, ready to give you a reason to cheer and be proud of your Vancouver Canucks. We can't wait to skate onto the ice to start this game. With your energy and passion, imagine how far we can go together.
Thank you. from Sundsvall, Sweden, number 40, Elias Pettersson.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2021-22